Hello? Can you hear me?
Boy.
Where are you talking to me from?
Don't bother looking for me, Boy. I'm using the charm I affixed to you to talk directly into your brain.
Boy.
Wow. Who are you to order me around?
Who are you ordering me around?
Did you say something, Boy?
You can hear me?
I know everything, Boy. Don't bother trying to hide from me, Boy.
I know that. Shut up. Yes, I know that.
The button guide in the lower right corner of the screen will always be displayed, so I'm sure you'll be fine, Boy.
I've only beaten this game 35 times, so I know what to do.
So, is the Grunty event finally finished?
Man, I'm so tired. I think I'll log out and check my email.
You can't ride the steam bike inside of Mockingjay Dungeon or the Dome. Mockingjay Dome or the Dungeon. Ramming the steam bike into monsters on the field before being spotted to inflict damage. Greeting cards are handed to you as a bonus for becoming a guildmaster. Yeah, I know. Alright. Now. Do a quick save. Okay, actually go to these areas first. They're not done so yet. Check this out. Ah. Coupons can be used in a guild shop. The price decreases 1% for each coupon. You can use as many as you want. Yes, I am fighting these battles for a reason, and I'm taking the
Let's keep it up.
I'm actually doing so I can actually get items to actually sell. And find Chimp Spheres.
Let's get him!
customize. No. Not gonna do that yet. I'm actually gonna do that when I get a new weapon.
You're pretty good. All right, I commend you with luck for your fast feet.
Oh. Interesting. Now. Heading this way. And I'm going to show you what's over here, aside from the boss enemy. First off, grab this. Check this out. We have a warp. Guys out.
That was nothing.
Honest to God, I actually could do this all. I actually could do this solo, but I want to get experience for solo best on Gaspard. And why is because I actually want to give him the, I want to give Syllabus the weapon I actually got in that tree. She's actually the only character we can equip it currently.
Let's get him!
Let's go. Come on. Is that all?
Nothing.
Come on. Is that all? Now, what I'm about to show you is what both Shino and Haseo look like in the anime. That's Haseo. And this is Shino. That's for anyone who has not seen Dot Hack Roots. Doppelganger. Now, I may have mentioned this the other night, but I'm going to explain about the doppelganger. Do not even attempt to fight the doppelganger unless you're at or near max level. And do not even attempt to fight him alone. This bastard will actually make mincemeat out of you. Trust me, I've actually tried it myself and I got destroyed. Another thing I should mention. In the anime, Dot Hack Roots, Shino's hair is not pink, or it's not a purplish color. It is actually more silver, like Haseo's. Ah. Message cards. I'm not going to be using them yet. I would actually wait until pretty much near the end of the game. I should say near the end of the third game to actually do so. And you'll find out why. Oh yes! The arenas. This is the other reason why I wanted to level up. Mm-hmm. characters are way too underleveled right now, though. At least for now. Just checking something right now. Delta choosing superior offerings. I still have some time.